This is WeAreGreenBay.com weather update. I'm Storm Team 5 meteorologist Dave Miller, where temperatures started out in the morning hours on Wednesday in the mid to upper 30s, and we did see those temperatures climb back in the 40s again for daytime highs. Still have some river flood warnings in some of the area rivers. That will continue at least for the next couple of days. And as we take a look at the bigger picture, we had one little boundary that continued to move through during the day on Wednesday. That continued to spread some, started out some snow showers up in the Northwoods, but then rain showers as we got into the warmer temperatures. This will continue to move through. A little secondary boundary will move through Thursday night, early Friday morning. Again, not too much other than some cloud cover, and then we'll get a break then as we head into the weekend. So starting out with temperatures right around the freezing mark again, and we'll look for those temperatures to warm up into the 40s, upper 40s for Thursday, a little bit cooler on Friday with the north winds, and then we kind of turn things around again for the weekend with highs around 50. Another system moves through on Sunday. That will cool our temperatures down on Monday, and then we warm back up as we head into the next work week. So here's our forecast for Wednesday night. A few evening showers, otherwise mostly cloudy skies. Temperatures right around the freezing mark, and then we'll look for those temperatures to warm up into the upper 40s for Thursday. Some sun in the morning or early afternoon, and then we see the clouds return late in the day. Partly cloudy on Friday, and back up to 50 again on Saturday with mostly sunny skies.